Hello friends, let us integrate this function. We have to integrate the function sine 4x into sine d 8x with respect to dx. Now on multiplying and dividing it by 2, we have 1 by 2 integral of 2 sine 4x sine 8x into dx. Now we know that two sine A sine B is equal to cos A minus B minus cos A plus B. Right, on using this formula we have 1 by 2 cos A minus B will be minus 4x minus cos A plus B will be 12x into dx. Further, it can be written as 1 by 2. Now, cos of minus theta is cos theta. So, we have cos 4x into dx minus 1 by 2 integral of cos 12x into dx. Now, integral of cos theta is equal to what? It is equal to sine theta divided by the derivative of 4x, that is 4, minus 1 by 2 into sine 12x divided by 12 plus c, which can be, taking out 1 by 2 common, we are left with 1 by 4 sine 4x minus 1 by 12 sine 12x plus c. And this is the required answer to the question that was given to us. This completes my session. Hope you understood it well. Have a nice day.